A resident of Kusmita Village in Odisha's Keonjhar district was found staying on top of a tree in a temporary structure he'd built after his house was damaged by wild elephants. Forest Department officials say that they have spoken to Sudya Mahakud and told him that they are trying their best to compensate him for the damages he suffered. After assurances from officials, Mahakud has now returned to his village. A squad has been formed by the Forest Department to track the movement of wild elephants.